Now, Keynesian economics are a group of macroeconomic schools of thought based on the ideas of 20th century economist John Maynard Keynes. Besides having a cooler name, they believe in many things that are different from classical economics. One of them is price flexibility. Now, Keynesians believe that prices are sticky in the short run, i.e. they don't change. Why? Well, ask your economics teacher that if the economy slows down by 5% in a year, does he get a wage cut? He'll probably say no. He's bound by a contract to the school that lasts usually 3 years. The same applies to most workers in modern-day economies. Similarly, do businesses change their prices all the time? Well, every time they change a price, they have to change their catalogs, displays, and restructure their entire marketing strategy. We call these menu costs. These prevent firms from changing costs in the short run. Take, for example, the bus company. They don't change their prices all the time. They only do it once or twice a year, not whenever fuel prices change, and that is on a daily basis. This is price stickiness. So if prices are sticky, then even though money supply increases or decreases, in the short run, there will be no changes to the price level. So let's say that money supply increases. The price of cookies won't increase because of price stickiness, as Keynesians believe. Then, in the domestic money market, the supply of money increases, but the demand of money stays the same, short-run interest rate drops. Similarly, if money supply decreases, then interest rate increases. However, do Keynesians believe that prices are always sticky? Actually, no. They do believe that in the long run, businesses and employees adjust their prices. Hence, in the long run, prices will adjust to reflect the changes in money supply. In other words, in the long run, if there is a money supply increase, then inflation happens and causes interest rates to return back to normal. The same happens for a decrease in money supply. In the long run, Keynesians believe in the same thing as classical economists. However, this highlights the difference between short-run and long-run interest rates. Classical economists believe that short-run and long-run interest rates are essentially the same thing, and there is no way to manipulate short-run interest rates. Keynesian economists, however, believe that short-run interest rates can be manipulated using the money supply, but in the long run, they will still tend towards long-run interest rates.